Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith are still together, but they do not refer to themselves as married. We don't even say we're married anymore, Will told Tidal's Rap Radar podcast. We refer to ourselves as life partners. When you get into that space where you realize you are literally with somebody for the rest of your life, there are no deal breakers. There's nothing she could do, ever, nothing that would break our relationship. She has my support till death, and it feels so good to get in that space. The couple were married in 1997 and have been plagued with divorce rumors. Michael Buble and his wife are expecting a baby girl. The singer shared the news on Irish radio show Today FM. I've got my first little girl coming in 3 weeks, and I've actually never said that before in public, Buble announced to host Ian Dempsey. The couple have two sons, 2-year-old Elias and 4-year-old Noah. Halsey and G-Eazy are calling it quits. The musicians have been dating for a year. I normally keep this kind of thing private, but provided our public nature, I feel the need to inform my fans. G-Eazy and I are taking some time apart, Halsey posted on her Instagram story. I'm eager to continue this upcoming passage of time, dedicating myself to my art and my career and the duration of my tour. I wish him the best.